A Butler County Sheriff's deputy fatally shot a man armed with a butcher knife early Wednesday afternoon as the deputy was answering a call of the man threatening family with a knife. Sheriff Scotty Ward said Deputy Heath West fired an undisclosed number of shots, fatally wounding the man as he approached him armed with a knife.
We got a call from a lady stating that she was being chased around the house by her uncle with a butcher knife. Me and Heath both left the courthouse. Heath got here. There was a subject sitting out by the road. Subject stated that his brother had chased him out to the road with a butcher knife. And I was still coming down the hill. I wasn't here yet. Heath went around the corner. And when he did, the guy come at him with a knife. At the time, I got approximately maybe 100 yards from here. Heath hollered shots fired and need ambulance.
The deceased subject has been identified as Roy Douglas Felty, 39, of Butler County. The residence at which the man was shot is the home of Ross and Jean Felty. Sheriff Ward requested the incident be investigated by the Kentucky State Police. A number of KSP troopers and detectives were on the scene Wednesday afternoon. Coroner Marty Jones said he pronounced Felty deceased at the scene.